about the front door like a ghost into the fog where no one notices the contrast of white on white. And in between the moon and you, the angels get a better view of the crumbling difference between wrong and right. Well, I walk in the air between the rain, through myself and back again. Where? I don't know. But Maria says she's dying. Through the door I hear her crying. Why? I don't know. Around here we always stand up straight. Maria came from Nashville with a suitcase in her hand. Said she'd like to meet a boy who looks like Elvis. And she walks along the edge of where the ocean meets the land, like she's walking on a wire in the circus. And she parks her car outside of my house, takes all her clothes off. Says she's close to understanding Jesus. She knows she's more than just a little misunderstood. She has trouble acting normal when she's nervous. But around here we're carving out our names. And around here, hey man, we all look the same. Baby, better get her south in. Out of the lightning. She says it's only in my head. She says it's only in my head. She says it's only in my head. Mama calls you home. Climb out your window, come outside. Run away with me. Climb out your window, she says, and come outside before the summer gets any older. Just come outside, she says, before the winter comes and makes it colder. Come outside, she says, and run away with me. Tumble in the outside, and everyone that you keep outside comes crawling in. When all the things that you keep inside come folding outside, you can't watch where they are. And all the things you keep outside, you can't stop the outside from getting in. Climb out your window, she says, and come outside. Climb out your window, she says, before the summer gets older. Climb out your window, she says, before before your mama calls you home and come run away with me. Cause my insides, they get outside, and the things that I keep outside keep crawling in. But come outside, she says, before the summer calls you home. On a car out in that parking lot. She says, man, come on. She says, just take a shot. She says, what, can't you see me? She says, can't you even see me? Can you see the mob wall? She says, went crumbling down. Can you see the mob wall? There's a girl on a car in the parking lot. Says, man, you should try to take a shot. Can you see my walls? Just crumble. And then she looks up at the field and says, hey, I'm thinking of jumping. She says she's tired of life. We're all fucking tired of something. But right here, she's always on my. To bed early, and nobody makes us wait. No, round here we stay up very. So come outside, she says, and run away with me. Come outside, she says, before your mama calls you home. Gets older, come outside with me, she says, before your mama calls you home, before your daddy says you're all alone. Come outside with me and we can run away, we can run away. Come outside with me, she says, before the summer gets older, before your mama calls you home. Come outside with me, she says, before the world gets any colder and you realize you're on your own. Just come outside with me, she says, and we could run away. Come outside with me, she says, right away today. Come outside with me, she says. Thank you. We used to say there'd come the day and we'd all be making songs or finding better words, but those ideas never lasted long. The way is up along the road, and the air is growing thin. Too many friends who try blow off this mountain in the wind. Quite a day up here. I drank so much water the last 2 days, and I'm not gonna pee for like a week, because all I've done is sweat it out. It's like peeing is a dream of something I used to do in another lifetime. Granted, this is not the most poetic speech I could give right now, but I feel like you're gonna understand me about this. I mean, I've been in here since 6 o'clock. So they're peeing fine back there, apparently. It's a healthy stream, really. All right, this is one of our Ohio songs. It's from...
Hey, Corey, can I get the acoustic on?
It's from This Desert Life. It's called 4 Days. Time. She is leaving here tonight.
Everybody's glowing. You like that? Okay. Thank you. You're my favorite person ever. All right, this is another song from Underwater Sunshine. This is by a friend of ours named Kobe Brown. It's about where we're all gonna end up after the show tonight, and it's called Hospital.
Hospital bound, so you know this should be treatment. Hey, alright, it's too late to put up a fight. Hospital gowns, so you know I should be sleeping while awake, and there's some pills you shouldn't take.
Stutter shook and uptight.
coffee black and white. Pull me out from inside. I am red. I am red. I am ready. I am.
Over and over again, but then I start to think.
ready for this sort of thing. I got a feeling of unrighteousness, bitter cold and hollow bitterness. And down the road I walk with loneliness, and mercy will follow me, I'm told. My sister sang a song so sweet and sad about a man whose love I never had. And there is a train bound for Gilead, and mercy will follow me, I'm told. The chains of this old world I finally break. Yeah. Under this skin, there lies a heart of stone. It's growing on, oh, so very far from home. But a heart of gold I may one day own, and mercy will follow me, I'm told. Till the chains of this old world finally break. Sorry, the set list was under the mic stand. That's not where I keep my petard. So, this is going to go on for a while. At a certain point, it will just begin to seem like punishment. Suck it up. It's the end of the first leg of our tour, and we are going to fucking play until we don't want to play anymore. Your wants and your needs are not our concern. I've been around a lot of you all day. I know, seems like fucking pretty nice guy. You won't think so in an hour or two. Nevertheless. This is for the sister of the house. One, two, three, four. falling in and out of love with you. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I keep falling in and out of love with you. That's when it all hurts the most. Yeah, I dream I'd never know anyone at the party, but I'm always the host. If dreams are like movies, then memories are films about ghosts. You can never escape. Only move south down the coast. Yeah, I am an idiot, just walking a tightrope of fortune and fame. Man, I'm an acrobat, swinging trapezes through circles of flame. If you never see into the distance, then your life is a shame. And though I'll never forget your face, shit, sometimes I can't remember my name.
Yeah!
shatters his glass on the floor. And then he orders another. I wonder, what did he do that for? Because when I know that I have to get out, because I have been here before.
Yeah.
fucked up about that.
But believe in me, even though I do not believe in anything.
Cause you know, I just might need someone to believe, so come on, children. We're about like a quarter of the way. This is a song from Saturday nights and Sunday mornings. It was sort of about being, you know, kind of crazy. And then kind of trying to get better from that. And this is a song from Sunday mornings about, how do I describe this? This guy who's stuck on the same thing over and over again. He keeps waking up next to people and he can't stand being there. And he just needs to get away really badly. But then the next day, he's gonna go out and find someone else because he doesn't really like being at home alone either. And it's kind of a lot of really bad mornings and a lot of really cheap nights. And it's called On Almost Any Sunday Morning.
Message in my head, just stay beside her in the bed. You were so stupid to believe in things you couldn't see then. Make them all you want. If you haven't got a reason, make up any reasons and pick them till they're torn. Just take it all away. Took your coat today, but they all go back in the morning. Just make some time to find your way. A little further today. Just wash your eyes clear of everything. Just make them empty circles. Dress yourself in black. Or pray. I'm hungry like a wild. Wait for only child. This lithium is heavy. All withdraw, all anger and loss, but it all keeps coming back in the morning. You keep yourself too clean, you dig yourself a dream, but we won't become. last time. This is a song about people you really, really meant to keep. And it's a song about people you throw away. A song about the most beautiful place on earth and the ugliest things you'll ever do. It's called Mayan. Yes, I.
play the fucking thing. Let's go.
I'm all alone now. I said,
true without you, baby. I don't wanna be all mine. Deliver me a million, come home tonight. I wanna be when you're hand in the night, and I could be your dream come true. Cause you deliver me a million, call up beside me. I'll be the one who will ride you home.
I'm really sick of drinking regular fluids. I would drink booze if I could right now. I would love, no, maybe in a little while. Okay, go right ahead. Perhaps not an ideal moment to test out my rudimentary piano skills. All right, Gito. Bring it on. Bring it on, pal. I said goodnight, LA. Cause I'm awake in my room. I've been up for 38 hours. It don't look like sleep coming soon. But I could break like a bird. And I could swallow the sea. It seems like the daylight is coming, and no one is watching but me. But I don't mind the dark. Which, as long as we live, we will probably never be able to kick the habit of playing. Because I think we went and saw this band play it so many times when we were kids. Seriously, like the dopiest fans on earth. Not you guys. At these concerts. Fucking the dopiest people I've ever seen in my life. But the band was occasionally exquisite. Thank you.
lost the trail by 20 hands. Didn't get to sleep last night till the morning came around. Said I was running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. And he loaned me 20 bill. And I spent the night in Utah in a cave up in the hill. Said I'm running, but I take my time. A friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Take my time, a friend of the devil is a friend of mine. If I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight.
So when we first signed to Geffen a long time ago, there was this other really cool Scottish band on the Scottish. They were Scottish. They're still Scottish. None of that has changed. No, they're not Scottish. Is this really that confusing? How about if I tell the story? You're confusing me. I knew the story. Anyway, there was this band of hairdos. No, they're Scottish. See, I'm really tired. Anyways, don't worry, you're not getting the fuck out of here, tired or not, this is still going. So. Anyway, I really love this band. They were on the label with us, and they were so good that, of course, the label dropped them fairly quickly. That's the reward of quality in this world. Wait, no, we didn't get dropped. Okay, hang on. The moral of this story is, don't tell stories. Anyways, they were this really incredible band. They got dropped by the label, and I was worried that was the last we'd hear of them. And instead, about a year and a half later, they came out with one of my favorite albums of all time, which is called Songs from Northern Britain. And the band's called Teenage Fan Club. And so for our record, we covered a song of theirs called Start Again. And this is, strangely enough, that song. Long way to fucking go for that. Soft spot for that song. So how did you like the Outlaw Roadshow so far? Man? It's been like the most incredible summer for us because we play with three amazing bands every night. The audiences get flipped out by the other bands, and I think they're surprised to learn that they can get really turned on by bands they don't know, but they do every night. And then they're so keyed up when we finally go on stage. It's just been the best thing ever. We're going home for about a week after this, and then we're starting up again in Brooklyn. With We Are Augustines and Field of Port, who are here tonight, and also our friend Casey Anderson, whose song, Like Teenage Gravity, we covered on the record. And I'm really looking forward to that, because I really love those bands, but I don't know if I'm ever going to have a time like I had tonight and this whole last 3 weeks. Touring with Good Old War and with Filliger and with Foreign Fields was the greatest month ever, and I bet in a month I'm going to say the same thing. I'm going to get to that in a minute. No, I'm going to get to that right now. Sorry. You obviously have the correct schedule, and I'm a little bit behind. Anyways, I'll get back to those other bands in a minute. There's some fucking great bands you saw tonight. There's so many great bands, and I guess if you've been up here listening to things like Day Trotter, you can find so much great music. It's been the greatest thing for me getting to hear all that stuff. When I discovered that website, I immediately robbed them of 50% of the music on it. And then they started charging. I thank God they started charging us for it because I felt guilty. Oh, yeah. You know what I found out tonight that I didn't realize? That these are called koozies. That is the most unfortunate fucking name for a thing that you're gonna drink out of. Because all my life, forget it. It's just that, nah, fuck it. You know though, right? And it's nothing like that. I mean, I like them both, but. Anyways, thank you. I'm gonna make even less sense after a few of these. All right, this is my friend Charlie. We'll be right back.
Yes, it is. I can see why you thought this was a good idea. Oh, yeah. I'm going like... Okay, yeah. Okay. I had to pull this song out of the set a couple minutes ago because I was going to fall over on the floor, throw up, and shake. And now I'm going to put it back in the set because I've had a beer. I feel a little better. Sorry, I had to change that page. I don't know this one that well. Stand right there. Stand right there. Awesome. Okay, this is about, you know when you're young and you get fucked up and you fall in love with crazy people? It's just like when you, ow. Corey, don't do that. That was in my head. Really loud. No, stop it. Sorry, it must seem like I'm talking to no one to you. But there's someone talking in my head. I know I've often talked about thinking there was, but there really... Forget it, fuck it. You're gonna seem crazy. Anyways, this is a song about being young and falling in love with people who may or may not be particularly good for you. It doesn't really matter because it just makes everything feel different. And this is all about those kinds of things that make you feel like you might be 16 every day of your life. And it's called Kid Things.
What's there to keep you safe?
motion. Watch the diesel disappear beneath the tumbling wave. Love is a ghost train. Cross the desert and you lie down, breathe to see the things the same. Well, how do you do? She said, hey, how do you do?
Roadshow, you got three songs, then you got to be up here. It's by our friend Casey Anderson. It's called Lot Like Teenage Gravity. Your game round here, and that's all right.
And I told you if you stayed around here, you might wind up by my side. And that's true. That's true. So come on out tonight. Up. I felt younger, trying to find the words. Put a record on, you found something you ain't never heard. Well, honey, everybody knows that song around here, and that's alright. Ain't no such thing as waiting too long around here, and that's alright. And you told me if I stayed around, find a good enough place to hide. I still see you. I still see you. So come on out tonight. Saw your hand, might as well just play. Shit, you ain't fooling no one. Might as well just say yeah. I guess I'm in love. Guess I'm in love. Some people get scared of those words around here, and that's alright. Some people pretend they ain't heard them around here, and that's alright. And you said you can't stay around here. Well, if you feel like changing your mind, I still see you. I still see you. So come on out tonight.